being named in the will is simply a nomination of you as personal representative. Two things have to happen in order for you to actually be appointed. First of all, you have to want to do the job. You have to accept the job, and you would typically do that by signing the petition for administration. So if you didn't want to do it, you simply would not sign that petition. Secondly, even assuming that you've accepted the petition, you must be appointed by the court.